interest part, you know. But I did write this song on LSD. CSNY had two shows to do at the Royal Albert Hall in London. And in between the two shows was a day off. And this is what I decided to do with my day off. I was lucky enough to be able to afford to rent myself a 1927 Rolls Royce and a driver. And I told the driver to go to a drug dealer's house, and we scored the acid, and I took it. Not the driver, me. And I hallucinated in that beautiful car all the way to Stonehenge. A little further down the road from Stonehenge is Winchester Cathedral. And I'm still peeking, of course, from the LSD, and I walk through the front door, and I'm going up the nave to that beautiful statue of Jesus. And I felt this very strange feeling in my legs. And I know what, you know, what my body does, but I have never felt anything like this. And it made me look down. And I was standing on the grave of a soldier that had died in 1799 on my birthday, February 2nd, 1942 is my birthday, Groundhog Day in America. I know that nobody in Utrecht has ever taken LSD, so we did get a very interesting song out of it. Thank you. given time to